Sorry for the delay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Toastmasters and guests, how many of you practice recycling at home? Tell me honestly.
Okay.
We should practice it more. Recycling is a buzzword and a hot and debatable topic these days, because as we know, human activities is generating a lot of waste, which is destroying the environment and disturbing the ecosystem, and in short, it's disturbing the harmony of the ecosystem by killing the animals and human beings. Then recycling also helps in decreasing the environmental pollution, because obviously when less products are produced, less products are produced, eventually the companies will produce less fumes and less dirt will be churned out by the factories. And then recycling also encourages conservation and preservation of resources. Obviously when less products are produced by the companies, the natural resources would be used less, and the natural environment would be disturbed less, and in short, we would be ending up preserving and conserving the resources. And then recycling, I would say, is something in my view which should be started from the initial level, that is the school level, because as toddlers we would learn to value whatever we have, and this is because we would reuse whatever stuff we have, and by reusing whatever we have, we can again recycle it, not disturb the natural environment, etc. Recycling usually involves 3 R's: reuse, recycle, and reduce, which implements upon the environment. And then it is becoming a global phenomena. It is becoming a global phenomena which impacts upon the environment in total. Every country is trying to introduce recycling in one way or another. However, the less developed nations such as Pakistan is still struggling with recycling, and our government should take immediate action to implement it. And in recycling also ensures a healthy and safe environment.
These are some of the pictures of recycling. As we can see, there are 4 bins. The first one is paper, glass, metal, plastic, and the arrows indicate the recycling sign. Then this is another picture of 4 bins where humans can be seen disposing of the garbage in different categories. Then this is another picture of recycling.
Some of the advantages of recycling are that it reduces environmental pollution, as I mentioned earlier. It also helps improve waste management. By waste management, I mean, obviously, when companies produce less, they will churn out less garbage, and eventually the municipal local authorities would not have problems managing the waste system. And economic benefits. Now, recycling is a very major economic activity, especially in the Western countries, and employment is made at different level, from taking up the garbage to dispose to taking it to the factories, and the companies usually hire to also categorize and throw garbage in different categorized garbage in different categories.
Now continuing with advantage,
cost control. Recycling also helps to reduce upon cost. Obviously, when companies reuse their products to produce it, to produce new products, the cost of production would be eventually low.
Allows protecting and conserving environment, as I mentioned earlier, teaches us the value of what we have.
When we recycle old products, we value whatever we have, because we do not try to dispose it off. Because it's been bought by money, our hard-earned money, and used, the product produced uses upon natural resources when produced.
Some of the major recycling companies in Pakistan are Landustry, the words are a bit weird. ALG, UV Technology, Arizon, Kahel, GmbH & Co, and then it's NBR. Few other pictures which I came across upon. We can see the earth in this case, and the recycling signs. And another picture in which metal, paper and cardboard, different forms of garbage, is recycled, is taken, thrown into the bin. Another picture. Okay, and now for the conclusion.
Recycling is a practice, as I mentioned earlier, which is healthy for the environment, and it should be, governments should implement upon stringent rules and regulations so that individuals and companies can practice upon recycling. And also, as I mentioned earlier, educational institutions and professional offices should also practice upon recycling, because this involves different age groups. And governments such as ours should impose upon fine. Like we see, people are very careless. They throw around garbage, and especially in Karachi, we find litter everywhere. So, our local government should impose fines on people who ever litter and throw garbage around.
And as I mentioned earlier, it is an activity. And recycling
is the future of every economy. And without, I think, recycling, we cannot hope for a better environmental future. Thank you.